New tonight at 6, we're learning Chesapeake police are investigating an afternoon shooting. It happened this afternoon around 3:30. You're looking at some pictures a Wavy producer got at the scene. It happened at the Sitco at the intersection of Gilmerton Road and Canal Drive. A man was shot and paramedics took him to the hospital in serious condition. Officers do have a suspect in custody.